Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Chambers Keel Auditorium for tonight's performance of A Winter's Tale by William Shakespeare. I'm just kidding. Welcome to the Chambers Keel Auditorium for Greece. This time we're going to see you. At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones, pagers, and any other noise-making devices that you may have on your person. Out of respect for the actors, we ask that you please not disrupt the performance. If you need to get up, please do so quietly. No flash photography during the performance. There will be a 15-minute intermission after Act 1. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. You had your icebox since last Easter.
Nah, this is a fresh can. My mom opened it up just this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged her carcass out of bed for you?
Sure, I mean she does it every year on the first day of school. Hey, where are you?
Hey, Nikki, what's happening?
Nikki, Nikki, what you got in the bag? Trade you half a sardine.
Get out of here with that dog food. I'm messing up my stomach with none of that crap.
Hey, Knicks, where were y'all all summer?
What are you, the FBI?
I'm just asking.
I was working, which more than either of you two skits could say.
Working? Yeah, where?
Looking boxes at Bargain City. Hey, Kramer, I said that to give you some new wheels. That's the only reason I took the job.
You get a car, Knicks?
Oh, cool, what kind? I don't know what kind yet, moron. But I do got a name all picked out for it. Greased Lightning.
Ooh, nifty.
Yeah, maybe you ought to buy a hamster instead.
Yeah, laugh it up. When I show up in that baby, your suckers be laughing out the other end.
Will we ever?
Hey, what you say, Sonny?
Aw, son of a pig. I got old lady rich for English again. She hates my guts. Nah, she got the hots for your rum. That's why she keeps putting you back in her class.
Yeah, she just went away to grow up.
Yeah. Well, this year, she's gonna wish she'd never seen me.
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do?
Oh, I'm just not gonna take any of her crap, that's all. I don't take crap from nobody.
What's all that crap out here?
Hi, Miss Lynn Chabonite.
Hey, guys, ain't that Daniel there?
Huh? When?
Yeah.
What's he doing hanging around the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe he's hot for some chick.
One of those skanky notes is kindergarten? Not quite.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
That's cool, then we play real cool.
Good-looking stuff over there?
Nah, just the same old tricks everyone was familiar with.
Where you been all summer, Danny?
Well, you know, I spent a lot of time at the beach.
Hey, did you meet any new broads?
Nah, there was this one who was, not so short, you know?
You mean, she goes all the way?
Yeah! What are you thinking about, Sonny?
Bring it in!
Someone else, you got a little, right? Look, that's none of you guys' business.
All right, yeah, that's how you're gonna be.
Look, you don't wanna hear all the horny details anyway.
Gucci.
I spent most of my summer at the beach. We got a brand new pool right in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, we like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there. You're telling me you hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, this was sort of a special boy.
Okay, you guys, you really want to hear all the details?
Yeah, come on, give it to us!
No, it was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Some love had me a blast.
Some love happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Tell me more, did you get very far?
cards.
Hey, nice
one. Hey, she can't believe.
What if we said that about Danny Zuko? Did you say Danny Zuko?
Hey, was he the guy?
Boy, you get all the meat.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
Bad. I bet you go for me.
Listen, Sandy, forget Danny Zuko. I have some really sharp points.
So do I.
Right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Daddy.
Yeah, maybe we'll jump in on the next student council meeting.
Hey, you didn't even miss me. I was talking about you.
C, 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 man break, Vince Fontaine, spinning the statue flex here at the hustle flex at WA86. Cruising time, 10:46. Sharp to the pinky of the week. A brand new, shooting up the church like a rocket by the Bell New Rays. Going down to Rocky and Sheila, down at Mom's food store, especially Little Joe and the Lion Dons. Listen there while I give it a spin.
Hey! What was that? Hey, Marty. Sandy's sick.
He Polish?
Nah, I think he's Irish.
Do you write him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much every time I get a present. What'd you say to him in a letter anyway?
Station, what a laugh!
got in this sardine can?
Give Ben the tyranny.
Jeez, what color is it? Candy apple pie?
Oh, that's alright. Wait till I soup up the engine and give it a paint job. Show her just like a champ.
Oh yeah, the one and only Grease Lightning.
Thank you. guys. Right away they see you some chick. You know, and the thing she puts. You know.
I don't know. Looked to me like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding me, Sandy? You know, if it were up to me, I wouldn't even stare at any other chick but you. Hey, tell you what. We're gonna throw a party at the park that is with French before she drops out for some beauty school or something. How would you like to make it down there with me?
I'd really like to, but I'm not so sure those girls won't be around anymore.
You kidding me, Sandy? You know, no one's gonna start getting salty with you when I'm around.
All right, Danny. As long as you're with me, let's not let anything come between us ever again, okay? Hi, Danny. Don't be interrupted.
Just to copy some homework, yeah.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice. Yeah, what? I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, so that's why you're wearing that thing. You're getting ready to show your skinnies to a bunch of horny jocks.
Don't tell me you're jealous, Dan.
Who? Who, me? Me, of those meatheads. Oh, Sandy, don't make me laugh.
Just because they can do something you can't do?
Oh, yeah, sure, right. I won a hully-gully contest at the team record hall.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Are you kidding me? I can run circles around those jerks.
You'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
Hey, tell you what. Next time they have those tryouts, I'll show you what I got.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence. The track team's having tryouts tomorrow.
Huh? Oh, I mean, yeah, I'll be there.
Tom.
Oh, you think so? Hey, Patty, when did you say those tryouts were? And you're gonna come see me, aren't you?
Oh, I can't wait!
See you there, sexy.
Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you? Come on, let's practice.
Nah, I think I have a cold.
You should have deep punch cold. go get rats to tea.
What do you care, Bucky the Beaver?
I am kidding. Somebody told me about this scientist who once knocked out one of his teeth and then dropped it in one coat. After a week, the tooth rotted away until there was nothing left.
Oh, for Christ's sake, I ain't gonna carry a mouthful of coke for a week. Besides, they're my teeth. What do you care?
Those are leaves! Those are blue!
gonna go follow him, or should I step in me?
Oh, sure, Zuko. Every day now. You mean you went told him?
Told us what?
Oh, nothing. Right, Zuko?
Ah, come on, Rizzo. What are you trying to make us think? That she's like you?
What's that rock supposed to mean? I heard you complaining.
Did you cut it out? That's because you've been stuck to my face all night.
You better shut up before you get a milk sandwich.
Oh, I'm really worried. Scab.
Oh!
Oh!
Eugene!
Here he is, the main great Vince Fontaine!
How about it, Dr. Messina? I have a lot of requests for a slogan.
Okay, Vince, here's a little number I wrote called Enchanted Guitar.
And don't forget, 7 minutes to the big handout contest. So if you got steady, get her ready.
Thank you.
I just want to say, Miss Lynch, you're doing a terrific job. I mean, truly, truly terrific. And I bet that these kids are right there looking at happy as a teacher. Isn't that right, kids? It don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. And some lucky guy and gal is gonna be bumped out here with a whole bunch of prizes. And don't be mad if my bumps is out. So, throw your mittens around your kittens, and away we go!
Thank you.
Oh, crap, I left it in the shop. Hey, how you French? What's shaking? You score me? You gotta run away.
We gotta roll and play the deuce.
You was just about to say what I was gonna say. Where's your bag?
I got you.
So, Pedro, remember the grungy bride I brought to the dance? Turns out that she goes steady with the leader of the Flaming Dukes. And she told this guy Danny, trying to put his hands all over him. If he was, he must have been making a butt election for biology!
Good
luck!
Hey, Danny!
Hey, Danny, over here!
What's he doing in his underwear?
He's got his underwear, it's a tracksuit. Jesus, Zuko! Where do you keep your weenies, man?
Oh, wow, good joke.
Hey, but it's a good thing you're here, Danny. We're supposed to have a run with the Deuce tonight.
Oh, yeah, what time?
9 o'clock. Ooh, can't make it. I got field training at 9:30. Oh, come on, can't you just escape, man? Not a chance. The coach kicked my butt.
The coach?
Yeah, the coach. What am I supposed to do anyway? Stop putting on my gym shoe?
Oh, come on, Fuko. What are you trying to prove with this? Track team crap anyway.
Look, it's none of your business. Got a cop in the middle of a race.
You got the hots for that cheerleader or something?
Hey, how would you like a fat lip, son?
Zuko, we're gonna get cream without you.
Well, I'll see if I can make it through, huh? See you later.
Neat guy. Causes a ruckus, and then he cuts arms.
Next thing you know, you'll be getting a crew cut. Nah, I think he'd look neater with a flat top.
Come on, let's get out of here. You want to split a super burger, Kinex?
Yeah, sure.
All right, good, good. Let me have a bug.
So, French, I'm thinking.
Maybe sometime later this week I can stop by our meeting school and we can share a Coke.
Yeah, sure.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Right.
sweetie, you're not cut out to hold the job. Better forget it. No one wants their head done by a slum. When your veins are curved, your lashes are curled, but still the world is cruel. White walls that angel makes.
Well, I probably had a bus coming to get the car tonight, and the guys really PO'd at me. I mean, I thought we were going to forget about the whole scene at the park with Rizzo. I mean, I told you on the phone I'm sorry.
I know you did.
Would you believe me, don't you?
I guess so. It's just that everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah. Hey, you're not talking to any guy, are you?
No, why?
No reason for that. Well, I just, just wanted to give you my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say!
Well, don't you want it?
Uh-huh.
Should've given it to you a long time ago. I really like this thing.
Danny! What are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
Well, I mean, I thought we were just gonna be, you know, just be steadies.
What do you think going steadies is anyways?
Danny! Stop it! I've never seen you like this before!
There's no problem. No one's watching.
Danny, please! You're hurting me!
What's wrong? I mean, I thought you liked me.
I do, but I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you give me a ring doesn't mean we're gonna go all the way.
Hey, wait, Sandy, wait.
Sorry, Danny. Look, maybe we better just forget about it.
Wait, where are you going? It's a drive-in, you can't walk out. Stranded at the drive-in, branded a fool. What will they say? Monday at school.
Sandy.
Oh, come on, you can't take the record player already. The party's just getting started.
Yeah, she's cutting out the food going here.
No, I'm not. I didn't come here to see him.
No? Why'd you come for him?
Because I wasn't invited.
Hey, French!
Really a bear of loss tonight, you have any friend?
Huh?
Your friend?
Your period? Don't wish. I'm about 5 days late.
You're telling me your PG?
No big deal. How'd you let anything like that happen anyway?
Wasn't my fault?
God, this is my book.
Holy cow.
You got that machine at the gas station? One of those recorder jobs?
God,
what a cheapskate. Hey, it isn't Kaneki, is it?
No, you don't know who God is.
Don't worry about it. You remember that disc hop jockey I met at the dance? I caught him putting aspirin in my Coke.
Hey, promise you won't tell anyone.
Sure.
What are you gonna do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
No, but doesn't it bother you that you're pregnant?
Look, that's my business. It's no one else's problem.
Do you really believe that? I mean, didn't you see Kaneki's face when he left here? It's Kaneki's, isn't it? Well, I guess I've said too much already.
Just a minute, Miss Goody Goody. Who do you think you are? Handing me all the sympathy crap? Since you know all the answers, how come I didn't see Zuko here tonight? You just listened to me, Miss Yatati. There are worse things I could do than go with the boy or two.
Thank you.
Hey, I still got that ring, and he's still pretty mad at me, huh?
Yeah, the hell with it!
Hey, you guys!